Ron and Hermione arrived at Hagrid's hut, the executioner came to seal Buckbeak's fate.
He's here. Don't let him see you.
Buckbeak, how could they?
Scabbers!
It's okay, Scabbers. Come back.
Ah, gotcha! Ow!
Ron was dragged into the Whomping Willow. Harry and Hermione chased after him.
Thankfully, it's not attacking us.
God, I am.
The tunnel from the Whomping Willow led into the Shrieking Shack. Harry discovered that the black dog was in fact Sirius Black, and that Black had not been trying to murder him, but had in fact been hunting down Peter Pettigrew. The man that had truly betrayed Harry's parents to Lord Voldemort.
No! He can go to Azkaban.
As they marched Pettigrew to Hogwarts, the full moon rose and Professor Lupin transformed into a werewolf.